I know that becoming a Muslim was the most right thing for me. I want to raise my children as Muslims, my future children, inshallah. And that's the only right thing for me. And the most important thing that I want and that I hope all families want is that we are happy. So for family who has converts, converting daughters or sons, they should maybe just think about, okay, is my child happy? And if we are happy, then that's all it means. Everybody is trying to protect us. Many people has asked me, how can you make this lifestyle change your life like you did? Go from one way, go from one thing and to something completely different. Change your life so much, get new habits and everything. And I usually tell them that it's not really about from one day to another change everything. For me, it is a small steps you're taking. Like 1.5 years ago, I would never believe that I was going to cover up, for example, and I was believing that I was going to pray 5 times of days when I was ready for it. But there are a lot of things that I was like, oh no, that's not gonna be me. But slowly you will, slowly you're changing. Nobody expects you to change from one day to another. But and it seems like you're only taking small steps, but really, I have, me and many of my Muslim sisters and brothers has been taking huge step, but we are, that's pretty amazing that you can change your life in a positive, to a positive things like we are doing. It's hard to tell your story in a period of time, but please, if I can help anybody in some kind of way, you can contact me. Inshallah. May Allah bless all of you. Assalamu alaikum.